CYPEFIRE Hydraulic Systems is a program for the design and sizing of hydraulic fire extinguishing networks using sprinklers and fire hose reels. To get started, we can import the geometric model of a project hosted on the BIMserver.center platform and become part of the collaborative workflow provided by OpenBIM technology. This way, the building's floors and spaces are automatically generated. Then, in the general options of the project, in the specific requirements for each space, we define the checks to be carried out on different elements, as well as the general data of the analysis and the sizing rules. To do this, we import the configuration of the available codes or enter customized values. We can also use the libraries of materials and equipment predefined in the program or edit their characteristics manually. The working interface is completely three-dimensional and allows us to use 2D and 3D views, as well as to visualize the information of both the own elements and the elements read from the BIM project models. If necessary, we enter new spaces or use the imported spaces from the BIM model. Further on, we enter the sprinklers and the fire hose reels, lay out the pipes and place the rest of the system elements, such as the supply connection points, the valves, and the fastening systems. The program has a series of automatisms for the automatic generation of sprinkler distribution in the spaces, as well as utilities for entering branches, tree sprinkler systems, and gridded systems. We define the design scenarios and enter the sprinklers and fire hose reels to be considered in each of them. We also define the seismic load cases, assigning the pipes that correspond to each seismic support. The program uses the integrated EPANET2 analysis engine to carry out the required hydraulic analyses, allowing users to select either the Hazen-Williams or the Darcy-Weisbach formulas to calculate the pressure drops. Checks are carried out on all elements according to the code or customized configuration used, including geometric and hydraulic analysis checks. The program also automatically generates the necessary fittings in the pipe network and allows them to be edited. We can consult the results by hovering the cursor over the elements themselves, as well as in the generated check reports. The program can also carry out the automatic design of the pipes, selecting their diameter according to the number of sprinklers they feed, and complying with the indicated checks through several iterations. It also carries out a series of specific checks on the analysis of the seismic supports. Finally, it generates the results reports, which include information on nodes and pipes, as well as the drawings of the job. The documents can be printed directly or exported in different formats. We can also generate the material schedule and export a BC3 file with the quantities of the system. There is also a specific tab for working on the bill of quantities of the elements entered. Authorized project participants can share and view the information generated with the program via the BIMserver.center platform, allowing them to access all the information from any device at any time.